She's going to be passing the torch, as you'll see, to Maxine Smolin and Doug Ross, who will light the cauldron. Maxine needs no introduction. We heard about her earlier tonight. Over the past 30 years, she has competed in these games. She is accompanied now by Doug Ross, the Director of Recreational Services for the City of Vernon. These games are for Doug's vision, and he's the man responsible and the reason why these games are being held in the Vernon area 30 years after the first games were held here in our community. And here we go. The official torch of the games. What a fantastic evening. Before we close things out, just a couple of reminders. We want to remind you to please participate in the Taste of the Okanagan Artisan Market. That's 4:30 to 7:30 downtown on Main Street. A fantastic event. The street will be closed off. Really go and enjoy the taste of the Okanagan. There'll be entertainment, food. I hear maybe some beverages. And then, of course,